And back to Brian now for a final word from Glasgow Pollock. Brian, D-Day approaches, but there's still a manifesto to come. And just a reminder of our end headline tonight. 96 people were unlawfully killed in the Hillsborough disaster. An inquest jury has ruled. The worst sporting tragedy in UK history took place in Sheffield in 1989. And that's Reporting Scotland. Our election coverage continues tomorrow. From all of us here, good evening.